Now we will solve example 3.7, which is an extension of the example 3.6. In example 3.6, we were having a hollow sphere and potential was specified on the surface of the sphere, and we were supposed to find out the potential inside the sphere. While in example 3.7, we are having the same geometry. In 3.7, the same geometry, but we are supposed to find out the potential outside the sphere. So this example is having many similarities with the example 3.6. Okay, let me read the statement. The potential V naught of theta is again specified on the surface of a sphere of radius r. But this time, we are asked to find the potential outside, assuming there is no charge outside. So, we will go on with our solution. And this was that V of r theta is equal to summation on L running from 0 to infinity and AL R L plus B L and by R L plus 1 plus R L plus 1 and it is with P L of cos theta. This was the solution we have derived earlier in the form of Legendre polynomials. As you remember, that when we say that the AL, now in this situation earlier BL was going to zero because inside it was blowing up inside the sphere. Now as we are calculating this thing outside the sphere, so this says that when we will go outside the sphere, means on the surface of sphere, where this is r and theta, we are having the potential is V naught and it's a function of theta only. When we are going outside of the sphere, then r is increasing outside the sphere. And when r is increasing, the potential is supposed to fall down. But if I look here to the AL term, then it says that when you go outside the sphere, the potential is increasing. Then this implies that AL must be zero. Otherwise, we will not reflect the right geometry. While BL is non-zero in this case. So when we will determine the value of PL, then we will be able to find the solution to this problem. So let's start with this one. Our equation will then become V of R theta equals summation on L and BL over R L plus 1 and PL of cos theta. This is basically the reduced equation where in which we will find the value of BL. Now we will do the same practice as we have done earlier, and that is that V R of theta is equal, means this will become summation on L. And this will be BL and this will be R power L plus 1 and PL cos theta is equal to V naught of theta. So this thing is we have reached. Now we will do the previous practice. We will multiply this thing on this side with PL prime cos of theta, this will PL prime cos of theta, then we will integrate it with sine theta d theta, this side and this side, and we will take the limit from 0 to pi. So it will be like this, that summation on BL this, summation on L from 0 to infinity, and BL R to the power L plus 1, and then we will have the integral from 0 to pi, and PL cos of theta, and PL prime cos of theta, and sine theta d theta. This thing is equal to integral from 0 to pi, and V naught of theta PL prime of cos theta and sine theta d theta. And we know that what was the solution of this thing. The solution of this, when L is not equal to L prime, it is 0, and when L is equal to L prime, it was 2 over 2 L plus 1. So we will write this thing is, it will come out to be summation on L from 0 to infinity. It will become B L prime over R L prime when L is equal to L prime, and this will result in 2 over 2 L prime plus 1, and this is equal to this value. And finally, means this value here, let me not repeat writing this one. So the BL value finally will come out, means is L is equal to L prime, so BL value will come out to be 2L plus 1, when it goes the other side, 2L plus 1 over 2, and R power L plus 1, an integral from 0 to pi, and V naught of theta, V naught of theta, and PL of cos theta, sine of theta, and d theta. And as we have determined the BL, so this is the solution, means BL, when we will put this BL here, then we will have the solution of our this VR of theta. Now we will have to keep in mind one thing. We can go on with this example with V naught theta specified. If we take it from the previous example, then we will have to do the rest of the steps like that, that whether how many values of BL are there. So in this case, again, we will have B naught and B1 here, and then we will write the final solution. But it is done in the book up to here. So if you want to do practice and proceed further with this one, then specify V naught of theta, or take the V naught of theta value from the previous problem, and then you will be able to solve this problem. And with this, this example 3.7 is done.